Hello guys, what's good? It's Silver Graphics, and in today's video I'll be showing you how to convert your 2D logo into a 3D logo using mockup. And if this is your first time in this channel, kindly hit the subscribe button and don't forget to turn on notification. Now let's jump right into this video. In today's video I'll be using Photopea. We all know the regular one, which is Photoshop, but this Photopea applies and can work on any mobile device, so you can use it on your smartphone, your PC. But right here I'm on my PC's browser and we are using Chrome. So you go to your browser and type photopea.com. so this will just automatically bring you to the page. So now let's jump right into this video. Now this is Photopea. We are in Photopea. Now let's apply this mockup to our design. So first thing first, we're going to click here where it says your logo. So let me zoom this. So you click here, double click on it, it will bring you to this page. So we have this right here, logo mockup. This is where we are going to place the logo. Now go to File, Open and Place. So we take the logo, open and we place it. Now we can increase the size. Let's increase the size. So for this logo mockup showing in the background, we can just close this here. So we have this here, company name, your slogan goes here. So this is just a sample logo design. Now to mock this up, before we do that let's edit free transform. Now let's increase the size a little bit and place it properly. Now to mock this up, now you go to File and you click on Save Smart Object, then click on it. Now this will render this logo in a 3D format. So wait a little bit and this will render. So let's go to 3D class. And this should bring out our logo design. So you can see it right here. This is our logo in 3D format. So if you enjoyed this tutorial, kindly subscribe, like, comment, and share. And I'll see you guys in the next video.